Services are set for former police chief David Kunkle. His funeral will be Wednesday at 10 a.m. at Sparkman Hillcrest Funeral Home in Dallas. Kunkle died last week after battling Lewy body dementia. He was 72.